the life, isn't it, Hudson? Candy, comfort, and Viva Pinata on the Xbox 360. What more could we want?
I'll tell you what, Fergie. Going on Xbox Live so we can...
Convince little children to take off their pants and show us their tiny little genitalia. Oh, I'd like to see that, wouldn't you? I'd like to see that. Oh, boys.
But I already have a gay lover. His name is Hans. He'd be very mad if I took pictures of little boys.
But Bill Gates wants 5,000 pictures.
5,000? That's not fucking possible.
We're going online.
No, we're not.
Why are you guys fighting? It's so naughty.
Franklin, good. Then you can settle this for us.
Yeah. Who's right?
So does Bill Gates want 5,000 or more pictures of little naked boys?
Guys, you have the wrong idea. Bill Gates wants quantity, not quality, so he doesn't mind. But you remember, they have to be under the age of 3.
They do? Yeah. Paulie?
You just have to follow a few simple guidelines, is all. For example...
Make sure your belt is unbuckled, so you can take off your pants more quickly. And make sure you have a webcam or something. The Xbox Live Vision is my camera of choice. Oh look, it's two-headed cock!
But the hardest challenge is taking which boy to take a picture of. The innocent ones are my preferred. They don't know what's going on.
Yeah, tell me about it!
Fuck you! No, fuck you! Fuck!
I'm horny! Gang rape me against my will!
We're having an important discussion! Oh, did we mention that you should accept images from people you meet online?
That's right! Because you might-
Fuck you all!